Good morning, Dave's Claymore RV. May I help you?
Yeah, I need to speak with the owner there, Dave Pierce. Is he there?
Okay, hold on just a moment.
All right.
Like gas and diesel Dutch Stars and Cruise Masters, as well as Dolphin, Sea View, Surfside, Landau, Pursuit, Georgetown, Maverick.
Hello.
Is this Dave?
This is Dave. Can I help you?
Yeah, Dave, I had a problem. I bought one, a Holiday Rambler off of y'all. It's an 86 model 24 footer.
When did you buy that?
It's about 3 months ago.
Uh-huh.
And I was off down there. We was on the way out to Amarillo, Texas.
Uh-huh.
To a cousin's house out there. And we had a problem. The daggum crapper in that thing weren't draining. And my wife got on it. It was about out around Sayre. And apparently she got a horrible infection from that thing backing up in there. Because we stopped at an RV place and they said that there wasn't no drain in the holding tank in there. So that's why they backed up on her. And she got a horrible infection running temperature and everything. And we couldn't even no more go out to Amarillo in the mine in the moon. And we had to come back and cut her trip short. And I just want to know when y'all going to pay for them doctor bills.
What is your name, sir?
My name is Roy D. Mercer. We was out there. In fact, we was trying to house it for her. Verda Mays, she was out touring with her clogging group, and we was going to house it out there in Amarillo for her. But we didn't even get there, Dave. Because the daggum crapper weren't draining and then backed up on her and then she got an infection down there. And it ruined a pair of, she flat-footed, she kind of heavy woman, and it ruined a pair of the orthopedic inserts for her shoes, too. So we're looking at about $350 we need to get took care of these bills. And I was wondering when I could come by there today and get that.
Mr. Mercer, let me check your file.
No, there ain't going to be no checking a file, I guarantee you. What you're going to do is either pony up about $350 or they're going to be an ass-whooping.
I see.
Because we was out there and it ruined her trip.
Uh-huh.
And, of course, she still got to fighting off a daggum infection. She may have to have another round of antibiotics.
I see. Well, I'm sorry to hear about your wife. I truly am.
Well, how big a boy are you?
I'm not very big.
Well, by God. I'll be down there and put a pop knot on your head big enough to hang a spare tire from.
Well, if you think that'll make your wife feel better, I guess that might be the thing to do.
Well, it might make her feel better. It might make me feel better. The daggum RV, there's a daggum drain in there and a holding tank. There wasn't one in there, and it backed up. Don't y'all check them things out?
Yes, sir, we do.
Y'all going to be there all day?
I'll be here.
Because I'm getting ready to be on somebody like a Buddhist on a Twinkie.
Well, come on up, and we'll sure see if we can help you.
Well, by God, there ain't going to be no seeing about it. I'll take $350 cash.
Okay.
Are you going to be there for a while?
I'll be here.
What do you look like?
I have a beard. I'm easy to recognize. Just ask for Dave.
I tell you what, maybe you just want to make, you could make the check out to the doctor if you wanted to. There's treating her right now.
Uh-huh.
Dr. Scott Sanders.
I see. Who the hell is it?
Dave. Well, you're about willing to give up anything here, Dave.
By
Come
God.
On down. Cash, check, what do you want?
Microwave for your RV, whatever.
Well, you guys know how to put a guy on
it. I think some of your staff might have been in on this as well.
I think all of your staff may have been in on it.
I'll have to remember to thank him when I get around to doing the Christmas bonus.
There you go. I was going to say, what a perfect time of the year.